Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Pokémon Yellow Nuzlocke. I was walking down this path to get the Super Rod, like I said at the end of last episode, but I ran into a trainer, so we're gonna fight him first. It's a rocker who wants to fight, yeah. And I can't really call this yellow version anymore, can I? Because we don't have a Pikachu following us anymore. So what the heck is the point of life? And, a Voltorb, huh? Those things explode. Okay, 142 freaking HP? Yeah, oh my god, accordion is our new our basically harmonica sidekick, like immediately. And we're gonna go to saxophone because it has dig. Watch it blow up. Or light screen, that's fine. We're gonna give it special attacks, that's fine. That's not fine. Are you kidding me right now? Are you kidding me right now? Critical hit! Are you kidding me right now? Why do I even bother? Wow, what a joke. What a joke. I have no words. Like what the hell am I even supposed to say to that? Third Pokemon of this Nuzlocke destroyed by a self-destruct! Honestly, I don't even think that one would have killed me if it wasn't a critical hit. Because Voltorb is not that strong! Oh my god! What the heck is this game? Oh my god. Hey, you have a rod for me? Thanks. Yeah, thanks. Thank you. They'll take your super rod. Yeah, okay. Well, now we need two new Pokemon. We're gonna get our first encounter on the route north of here, because the route we're on right now is where I got Snorlax, so we're gonna go back up to the north and through that gate. I think there's a gate separating it. And then, yeah, that's a different route that I will use the super rod to get something. I can't believe I just lost saxophone. Just boom! As soon as I started the episode. And that's who I used dig on. So that I lost that TM for good. Fantastic. Fantastic. Yeah, it's up this route here. I don't even know what I can get. I didn't even look it up. All I know is a super rod could probably get me something better than a Magikarp. And if it's not better than Magikarp, fine. It'll be a higher level Magikarp. That's fine. That's fine too. I don't care at this point. I'll take that. I'll take a higher level Magikarp. Not even a nibble! I'll let you know when I have a nibble! Oh, it's a bite! Alright, what do we got here? It is a Seedra. 25. Okay. I like Seedra. It's a shame it can't evolve the Kingdra in this generation, but it's fine. I'll take it. I will take Seedra. I like Seedra a lot. So, gotta think of a name for this thing, if I catch it. Maybe I shouldn't be trying to think of a name before I catch it, because that just guarantees I'm gonna kill it. Because Liar likes killing my wild Pokemon, I forgot about that. Liar was the one who killed my Zubat in Mount Moon, way back in the day. I tried to make it sound like it was way longer ago than it really was, but... Alright, Seedra! Alright, I'm very excited about that, actually. I like Seedra a lot. Seedra, a dragon. Just dragon. It's just, alright, Seedra. I got a name. Let me just make sure I got it right. This is Koto. Koto. Koto is a Japanese instrument. I believe it's like their version of a guitar. It's a stringed instrument, I know that much. Why that? I don't know, I thought... he's supposed to be dragon? I thought, you know, dragons are often in, like, Asian cultures. Probably more so Chinese than Japanese. Maybe? Maybe more stereotypically, but I know they're in Japanese culture. I don't know. You know, I thought it was a good idea. Koto is the Seedra. Now I need another- I still didn't find a Pokemon from the stupid box that I need to get. Add to this team. What the heck? Maybe it should be just Grand Piano. of two water types. My god, Saxophone, I am so sorry. That was complete crap. Complete crap. And hey guys, if someone wants to die, can it be Cello or Lyre? I have specific replacements for them. Bye, Saxophone. You were a really great rat. I like you a lot. Alright, we've got Bagpipes, Violent Organ or Pidgeys, Horns a Spearow, Triangle's dead. Chimes is a Ghastly, Keyboard's a Magnemite that sucks, Tambourine is an Eevee, Grand Piano's a Magikarp. Unless I teach Thunderbolt, but I want to save Thunderbolt. I'm saving it, because I guarantee whoever I teach it to is going to die and I'm going to regret it. So, for that reason, I'm also not dealing with Tambourine right now, the Eevee. I'm thinking I'm just going to wait till I need a water type and do Vaporeon. That's kind of what I did my Fire Red Nuzlocke. And as much as I want to be different for this Nuzlocke, I also don't care in the end. In the long scheme of things. I'm thinking Grand Piano. It's going to suck training it, but... Or you know what? You know what? No. Bagpipes. Bagpipes. Welcome to Team Bagpipes. Because, Zubat needs some love. Especially in this generation. Where it doesn't even get to be Crobat. So, I will see you all at the south of this route where we left off. Hey you! I hope you die. That's all. Alright, we're continuing on this stupid route of complete and utter stupidity. There's a guy hiding behind a cut tree here. We can't get the news out of cut! Because no one can learn it! So, you know, which is a good thing and a bad thing. Bad thing because we can't go with places, but good thing because, it won't be a wasted move slot in our team. And we're gonna fight this, junior trainer who has a Nidoran male. Alright, at level 20 frickin' 9. Wow, Zubat. Great, nice back sprite. And wow! I don't have any of the same Pokemon I had before. Like, I don't have electric type coverage or psychic type coverage anymore. That really sucks. And we're somehow against higher level Pokemon now. These are really high level Pokemon for some reason. Maybe I'm not supposed to be here yet? Maybe I'm supposed to go west of Celadon first? Although I feel like they built Kanto so it's, you know, not a straightforward path. That's one thing I do appreciate about Kanto. That it's not a straightforward path, and you can technically go different ways. But I don't know. What can I do? What can I really do in the end? I need a Reno. Alright, well. What the heck can I do? Kodo? See? I didn't know Kodo's moveset. It's probably gonna do over half that horn attack. Oh, that was a critical hit? Okay. Bubble. Let's see how much this does, just for fun. Ha! Ha! Oh my god, my whole team sucks. Except for Accordion Harmonica. Because my few people that died that... My people that were alive before were my decent team members. Now we're all down to the sucky ones. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't be on this route right now. I'm seriously starting to think that. Maybe I should not be on this route right now. Or maybe I should do training. Maybe that. Maybe I should do training. Who knows? I don't know. I sure don't know. I'm gonna look at the levels for what's after this battle. What levels do the trainers have west of Celadon? And see if those are lower than what we're doing right now. Cello, I'm really surprised he hasn't died. This Nidorino really sucks. Like, wow. It did nothing. Ow. Yeah, okay. Hold on. Alright, I looked up the levels. They're about the same. Levels down this route are the late 20s. West of Celadon is also about the late 20s. And some even higher than that. A couple in the 30s, actually. So, actually, this is lower level, believe it or not. But I don't think we're high enough leveled! But I just started a freaking episode. I don't want to stop into training, so. I guess we're just gonna have to deal with it. We're just gonna have to do the start off with one of the complete utter weaklings, and then switch to a harmonica or accordion. And that's what we're gonna do. That's how this area's gonna work. I can't afford to do it any other way. Because I have to go this way, I have to get the fuchsia. Because I need something with cut. Although we're about to hit a new route down here, maybe there's something down here with cut. I found a cargo in a cave once. Oh, yeah, I remember making fun of you in the Fire Red Nuzlocke. There's not much else to say about that except just really funny random statement to say. Bagpipes, you can do it! And by that I mean get the heck out of there, buddy! And then gonna go to accordion. Because, like, I don't think accordion harmonica, they can't die. They physically can't die. It's against the rules of the game for them to die. And you know I'm just asking for them to die, but I'm just saying, it's kind of ridiculous how good they are. And that was the only experience Bagpipe's gonna get, because I can't afford to switch out. Accordion's gonna have to stay here and kill them. By himself. Wow, horsey. I have a horsey. An evolved horsey. At a lower level than that, so that's kind of funny. It is kind of funny. Although, I'm not laughing. You notice why I'm not laughing? Because this playthrough is not very funny. Because, you know, we keep dying. That's not funny. Just messed up. I just frickin' messed up. I am upset. Alright, what do you have to say? My bird wouldn't want to scrap! They want to scrap? What does that mean? Alright, you see, now, funny about bird keepers, something that I find funny. That bird he has on his arm. What is that? Is that a Pokémon? It looks like it could be a Pidgey, sorta, but it's not really. Maybe not. Like seriously, that I'm sorry, that's not the way Pidgey is shaped. Pidgey's a little fatter than that. That's just a flat-out bird, not a Pokémon bird. It's just a bird. Unless it's that looks nothing like that bird that's on his shoulder. And it's also not Spearow. I know it's not. Oh, and yeah, I have Bite. That's good. I don't know why I actually stayed in attack. That was a really dumb idea. I think you know where I was going with that. I'm going to assume you did, because I don't feel like explaining it. It wasn't Spearow, because it didn't look like Spearow. There you go. That's my explanation. Why does Liar suck? Oh, why did I even ask that? I was going to say Liar sucks because Fury Attack sucks and Peck sucks. Liar has no good moves. You get Aerial Ace and Drill Peck in the other generations where I've used Fero. I'm sure you also get Drill Peck in this generation, but it's not so much later. So, it really sucks. Pidgeotto. Leer! Lyra's gonna die. Okay, critical hit. It failed. Good job. Good job. Cello! You're the superior Pidgeotto! Don't let the fact that you're 3 levels lower fool you. You are superior with Razor Wind! You have Razor Wind, he's only got Whirlwind, which does nothing! It's even worse than Odor Sleuth. Okay, well that's a little bit of a stretch there. Nothing's worse than Odor Sleuth. But seriously, look, we are the superior Pidgeotto. Clearly. Because it's just doing nothing. Wow, and you didn't miss once. What did I tell you? Good job, Cello. Absolutely fantastic job. We did Bird Keeper. My bird combo lost? What? Yeah. We're gonna heal now. We're running low on fresh waters, which is bad because this is a really long route. This is a really long route. We're gonna need to restock on some, I bet, at some point. I'm told I'm good for a kid. Okay, what do you mean by that? Does that mean you are good and at Pokemon? And people say you're good, you're just good for a kid. Or good for a kid. Like if you had a kid. Oh, you are a good person for a kid. You see? Or did it mean that? You never know. We're not gonna know. Alright, you have 5 Pokemon. The first one's a Pidgey. So I'm gonna assume they all suck. Except Liar sucks as well, so he's on par with you. And all it, Sand Attack. Just nothing but Sand Attacks. That's all they've been doing. These Pidgeys. They're just wasting my time. Doesn't even matter, because even if it hits twice, we're still gonna kill it. I'm glad I said that. I'm really glad I said that. Because that wouldn't have happened if I didn't say that. It makes moments like that so much funnier. I think we have a speed tie, because we are like literally taking turns going first. Or is it just the fact that he's using Quick Attack? I think it's that. Yeah, it's probably that. Wow, Liar, you almost lost to a frickin' Pidgey. My god. One level for bagpipes. Progress. Meowth. Let's go to Kanto. See if Bubble can actually do anything. Spoilers, it won't. Kanto's not gonna do anything until we get Surf. Like, literally. I don't even think Kanto gets Water Gun. I might be wrong on that, but it might be a while. Oh, critical hit, okay. Alright, okay, we'll take it, I guess. Alright, Kanto, you're not doing that as bad as I thought you'd be, but it's still not that great, so don't get full of yourself. And wow, you are still sucking. What am I talking about? I took way too many hits to kill, but whatever. Whatever, Kanto, whatever! And Rattata, you just have, like, lots of weak Pokemon. Let's go to Cello. Because what else do we gotta do with our lives? I miss Triangle, guys. I miss Triangle and Flute. And Saxophone. And possibly other people have died in the past, but not quite as much. Because I was actually growing attached to this team I had, for this full team I had. And I feel like those were some of the staple members, especially Triangle and Flute. Saxophone was kind of recent, so I don't know if you can call him a staple member, but... Oh, boy. That was not fun, losing them. But whatever, we'll get back into the game. Sorta. Maybe. Possibly. Wow, you have 5 freaking Pokemon. I said that before, but I didn't realize... I wasn't counting which one you were on. That's why it surprised me. I thought that one was the last one. But I was counting wrong. So. Well. You're gonna die. Because that's what you do when you are worse than me at battling. Good job, Cello! If you're junior trainer female. Oh, I lost. You did. And we picked up some money. Some cash money. Let's use some water. Because hurt. Because pain! Torture and pain and stuff. Probably should heal Cello and Accordion, but eh. I gotta conserve my water. Alright, we're on another route. Can we not access the grass? Oh, wait, I think we can. Or can we? Do we seriously need cut to access the grass? Hold on. We do! We need freaking cut to get in this grass! Well, screw this route. I mean, we should fight the trainers here. But still, screw this route. let's fight these girls. Sure, I'll play with you. Yeah, great. Yeah, Beauty wants to fight. For the Rattattle, 27. What the heck? Bagpipes! Woo! Liar! Because you're the next lower level. Lowest level thing. I don't think the next route has any shenanigans like this, so we should be okay to catch something on the next route. And I think you can actually catch grass types in that route, which is good, because we need a grass type to not only to round off the team, but to learn cut. I know most grass types learn cut, so that's why I'm hoping for a grass type. It's amazing that I want something to learn cut. I don't think I've ever wanted that in my life. Hey, Vulpix, something Kanto should be able to fight without a problem. Should is the key word. Should is the key word. I don't know if I should be using that word. Because... Well, you're doing okay. Never mind. I think you should have done more than that, but it's freaking Bubble. 20 base power move! Bubble absolutely sucks. I should look up Seedra's moveset in this game, because I have a very bad feeling about Seedra, to be honest. Until I learn, Surf. Like, I don't think Kodo's going to be good at all. Even after Surf, I probably have to also teach, like, Ice Beam or something for it to actually have diverse moves. Yeah, all 25 for Liar. Liar trying to learn Mirror Move. Mirror Move? No! No! No thanks. No. Rattata, you can kill this thing. By kill this thing, I mean die to it. Alright, you're gonna die to it. Seedra's actually pretty bulky. I didn't realize that. Yeah, but don't stay in. We're gonna go out to Cello. I just rotate my current four, you know, excluding accordion harmonica until we win. I should probably use accordion harmonica because they're actually good. Unlike the rest of my team, which is mediocre. I don't want them to get all the experience though. Although I should just try to like duo the game, right? Just them two. Oh, you little brute! Oh no! Words that imply that I'm a female. Like that's what they try to make that character's personality female. That's a bad personality to give a character, by the way. Just future tip for people, or just tip for anyone writing stories. Female is not a personality. A lot of writers don't get that. So that's really random. That's a really random thought I had to throw out there, but just having a female character is not enough to diversify your cast. They have to have a personality. That has nothing to do with these trainers. These are random trainers that aren't meant to have a real personality, but that was just a random thing I thought of because as a person who likes story, I don't know, stuff like that, there are things to nitpick, basically, when you notice them in stories. Kick in the face! Or like, slightly in between the ear and arm. That's like where the slaps were appearing. Wow, you can slap me too? Wow, with like multiple hits? Wow, I'm so scared. Like, look at this guy. Should Harmonic even be allowed to be in this Nuzlocke? Accordion, yeah, he's like my slave now. He is like my human shield. That's what Accordion is. He's like a fat blob of shield for the rest of my team. Although, you know, Obese in the Fire Red completely, proved his worth to me, so I kind of have no doubt Accordion will do the same here, same thing for us on this team. So, alright, Meowth. Wow. Another normal type that we're gonna double kick in the face. You know what other Pokemon we could have gotten that I didn't think of? Hitmonlee or Hitmonchan? In Saffron. We just have to be the Fighting Dojo, which, you know, would be nice if I had flying types. What's that? What? Somebody's saying I have two flying types? Oh, well. Okay, tell me their flying moves. Peck! I'm one of them! That's it! Peck sucks! That's not good enough! We're not ready for the Fighting Dojo! But yeah, Hitmonlee would be great. Personally, I think I'm, I picked Hitmonlee in Fire Red. But honestly, Hitmonlee is the superior one. I hate to say it. Hitmonchan can be argued as better in later generations when they did this physical special split because it learns all the elemental punches. But in this generation, when all the elemental punches are special based, Hitmonchan doesn't benefit much from them. So, might as well go with Hitmonlee, who learns better fighting moves by level up. So, that's my logic. So, maybe I'll just do that, or I should go with Hitmonchan just to be different. But Hitmonchan's not as good. I don't know how else to say it. In fact, I don't even think Hitmonchan learns any fighting moves by level up. Because Comet Punch is normal, and I think it learns Mega Punch later, which is normal. I don't think there is a fighting move, unless it learns Karate Chop, but I highly doubt it learns Karate Chop. And even if it did, that's normal in this generation, isn't it? So that doesn't even matter. I bet it doesn't even learn it anyway. Yeah, Hitmonlee's the one who learns a fighting move. That would be Jump Kick and High Jump Kick. Wow. That's funny. Did I click Fury Attack? I think I may have actually clicked Leer. Never mind. Doesn't matter. I did click Fury Attack. It wouldn't matter anyway. I'm only going to stay in for this one attack, so... Alright, now we're going to switch out. My god, how are we going to beat Sabrina? I guess I have pretty high special on Accordion. Honestly, Accordion might be our ticket to beating Sabrina. Because of the high special stat. And with Amnesia, too. I can just use Amnesia a couple times, and then Sabrina will do nothing to me. Basically nothing. So you know what? I guess that's our strategy for Sabrina. Use Accordion. Amnesia. So that won't be as bad as I thought it could be. Not enough! It'd be really great that we could actually fight the other gym leaders in the order they're meant to be fought, but no, we can't fight Erica because we don't have Cut. And running out of water. Guys, running out of water! I'll get more after this episode ends. Because that's lame for you guys to have to watch me do that and make a cut in the middle of an episode. My cute Pokemon wish to make your acquaintance. Well, I'd like to make your cute Pokemon dead. With my amateur Pokemon. If I have to, I'll switch to my professionals. But I don't want to have to get them involved if I don't have to, because they cost a little bit more. They cost the commission every time I send them out. It's the only reason they're around. Oh boy, Harmonica's commission would be huge at this point. And oh my god, you missed, liar. It's not your fault Fury Attack sucks. Well, if Liar dies, I'm so not replacing Liar with my other Spearow. Because Spearow is not good in this generation. I did not realize that. I thought it learned Drill Peck earlier, but I guess it didn't. Or I guess I thought also it may have learned Wing Attack, but no, it wouldn't learn Wing Attack. A Yellow for Bagpipes, that's good. Meowth! Let's go Cello. I don't know why I'd need to switch out, to be honest. I probably could have used a couple attacks. But eh. I trust Cello more. Coins scattered everywhere, oh no. Money! Money is everywhere! Bite, you bit my bird with your cat. I've definitely said that line before. There's only so many things you can say when playing Pokemon. You know that? There's only so many things you can say. After a while, you start saying the same exact things. Like, Leech Seed always wins. And rock on. And stuff like that. Yay, Oliver Cello! Hooray! Another Pidgey. Oh my god, I'm getting really sick of this episode. Like, I don't know why, I'm just getting really freaking sick of this episode. It is nearing its end, so... That was bad. That's fine, we'll kill it this turn and we can switch out after it dies. Good job, Cello. And what else is that? Pidgeotto! Of course. We'll go to Accordion for that. We're not gonna play any games. Goosed! Hey, what flying moves does your Pidgeotto have? Whirlwind! Ha! That's all it has! Because Pidgeotto doesn't learn any flying moves, even at this level. I would think it would know Wing Attack by now, but I guess it doesn't learn Wing Attack until later. That's kind of sad, because Wing Attack's not even that great. Oh, wow, you totally won! You totally won! You have to make Pokemon fight to toughen him up. Yeah, you do. It's a shame. Is there a hidden item over here? It looks like the perfect spot for a hidden item. No? Oh, calcium! No room for other items. What? Even after I cleaned up my bag? I guess that was a while ago. Why not do I have an X accuracy? I didn't mean use, I meant toss. The arrow didn't press. Toss X accuracy, I'll never use that. Yay, calcium for special attack! Or just, it's just special, isn't it? Not special attack. We're gonna give that to Kanto, because he needs more. Yay! Sweet. All right, well, that'll be it for today's episode. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. In the next episode, we'll continue this down this route of doom. Hopefully catch a Pokemon that can learn Cut. And then hopefully not die some more. That'd be great, right? Yeah, we'll see you then. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Rock on.